Killer, it's the off season. Let's keep it tall. Y'all ain't f***ing with my man. And don't check your watch,
Victory
you know
Park
the time.
Is today's location for the Ball Out 3x3 London qualifier. I'm here, I'm your host. My name is Tahir Hajjat. We're locked in for elite men, and women's competition. The sun is shining and it's about to go down.
It's too easy for me now. Cold been going plat since back when CDs was around. What you sold, I tripled that. I can't believe these clowns. Look how everybody clapping when your 30 song album do a measly 100,000. If I'm betting on myself, then I completely double down. If you hate it on a please don't greet me with a pound. I be staying out the way, but if the beef do come around, could put an M right on your head. You Luigi brother now. Trace my steps all in this game. You can see we cover ground. Back and forth from NC to New York when Jeezy had the crown.
Guys coming out to play, have fun, enjoy themselves. There's no better place to be right now.
I just love the environment. You know, it's one of the only occasions where we have events like this in England, so if you don't come here, you're really missing
out. Vivid memories, second thought to squeeze, we ducking down. So many shells left on the ground, it make the Easter Bunny proud. I get up, dust my clothes off. Sleep is the cousin of death, no plans to doze off. The streets that don't come with a rep, I never soul soft. Just creep where the hustlers crept and got they O's off. You reach up and like Steph to blow your nose off. Kazoom tight and then resume flight as if it never happened. We witness full of so much sickness, angels shedding tears in heaven. Word to Eric Clapton, off this clever rapping, my pockets going forever fat.
Shout out to the CEO, Julius Joseph, man. He put on a great event. And this is just one of them. How many other more to do are there?
Well, we're on the national tour. We're Birmingham, we're Manchester, we're Leeds, we're Essex, we're Newcastle. You know, we're all over the place.
I mean, this is what it's all about, man. Like, whether you come from the East Mids or wherever you come from, as you can see, the great atmosphere, the whole basketball community coming together. That's what it's about, man. I just missed it so much, and being able to come out of COVID and everything we've been through with basketball, it's just a great time for everyone to connect and bring that culture back.
My pen of the paper's lethal. I'm sending them straight to meet them. The that made them peep the reaper creeping on you. The sin of failure reeking on you. Check your genitalia. It's again bleeding on yourself. When cold is bold, but it's impeding on your health. All your eating off your wealth. All my feeding all they selves. And it feels swell. Krispy Kreme dreams. Sometimes my dogs wanna 12, cause they steady harassing. We seen dilemmas like Nelly and Kelly that ended the deadliest fashion. My young nutty, they blasting. Bullets be humming like Cuddy, but one of your hoodies, SpaghettiOs splashing. All over the driveway, y'all talking all sideways. Shots popping off, y'all laid down. Cops chalking off y'all legs now. God watching, hey Yahweh. My look up to the sky like we sending in Yahweh. We sending in Yahweh.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Y'all see what the fuck going on out here? Killer. Harlem, I-95, Carolina, 2-6, stand up, new.
Up with some ladies. Ah, yes, there's the fourth member of the team.
Fashionably late.
Fashionably late.
3-on-3 is just a different part of the game. It breaks down 5v5, so it makes it more enjoyable, you know. It's outside, it's a lot of good vibes here.
It's a proud moment to be the start of something, to open the doors for the future players and give them the opportunity to play 3-on-3 at this level, because they can do it, so it's great.
Daddy, If all your suckers they don't know, check it out.